Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to another video. Welcome to 2021. So basically, this is a vlog on a road trip I went to with my friends. We went to Harties, and guys, disclaimer, this was taken in level one, when we were in level one, so it's not of the current times we are living in now. So I literally opened up my camera today because I wanted to look at my pictures and just reflect on whatever was in the camera, and I found all these videos and I was like, okay, I can actually put a vlog together. So yeah, basically that is what this vlog is about. And what I'll also do is, in the description box, I'll put the link of the Airbnb we went to, because my friend Polly actually found this place and she was like, guys, the photos look shady on Airbnb, but when you actually get there, it's not too bad. And she said, it wasn't too bad, and it was very affordable. So if you guys are planning on doing something with your friends when things are fine again, this is actually a great place. So let me stop rambling on, let us get into the video. So we finally arrived after a longest day. Are you happy it's over, Bart?
No, I'm not, Nonchi, because I asked you for a beverage.
You're so vain,
bro. I want a beverage. Yeah,
brother, the lighting.
The lighting
is actually nice.
It's, I think it's the reflection of the dam.
I don't know why. Do we look like this, dude?
That has, it's the reflection of the dam resulting in...
We look like real people.
Yo, guys. Everybody lighting in it.
Yo,
babe. Everybody lighting in it. Hey babies.
Hello, lovey.
I love my girl, BBW.
And the shots ready for the humans.
It's Pansquaw. Mom, they were men. Girl, two of a tante guy.
So we've arrived, and this is how the place looks like. Quick room tour. Boys. The boys. I don't know what that is. Bathroom.
Guest.
A guest. Polly and I's room with the view. You.
Soldier boy, I'm in.
Very correct.
Thank you.
Lounge. We have a kitchen. So there's another room there. The rooms pretty much look the same, so I'm not gonna go there. Then another chilling area with a view. It's so pretty and short, right by the dam. Okay guys, so it is a while later. As I said, we arrived here safely and the sun has set and we're just chilling and having a good time. You can't see the view anymore. But our two chefs, guys, we have two chefs. They're preparing supper. So we're gonna go check out what they're making. Yeah? This is our first chef. What are you making for us tonight?
I'm making a pasta and a salad.
She's an actual real chef, guys. What's your handle? Oh. Bartender, what are you mixing up right now?
I'm just mixing a small young thing for the boys and myself, and we're making a pepper select reserve, which is always a good choice to start the evening off.
Are you gonna have it on the rocks?
He's gonna have it on the rocks. I'm gonna have a little, just a dash of water, just to lighten it up a little bit.
Yes, dash of water. Okay, this is our second chef.
Yeah. Hi guys.
What are you preparing for us?
Yeah, I got some sticky wings. Check me out at Bart's Bites. Mm-hmm. You can find the recipe on there. Just some sticky wings, just as an appetizer before we get to the main pasta dish.
Okay.
Yes.
I'm ready. I saw how it does it.
Okay, let's see outfit of the day.
This whole thing. Stop with the sneakers, boy.
Yes.
Stop with the sneakers.
Where do you even get these, boy? Limited edition.
This whole thing. this little thank God an ice cube for Friday.
Okay.
Look at that.
The girls. The girls, the girls. Say hi, girls.
No, goodbye.
Say hi to the people.
What's up to people without a brush? Hi, people.
Friends for how many years now?
7 years.
You had to count. It should be top of your head. Not the brush, what's up? It's basically our night. We're gonna have supper and then we're gonna have supper and then we're gonna probably just chill out, play 30 seconds, my favorite game in the entire world. And I'll probably see you guys tomorrow. And,
working on a weekend like usual. Way off in the deep end like usual. Niggas swear they passed us, they doing too much. Haven't done my taxes, I'm too turned up. Virgil got a paddock on my wrist going nuts. Niggas call me slipping once, okay, so. The next day.
So we are done with breakfast finally. Now we're off for a little walk just to see what's outside. Why are you laughing? Just to see what's outside this house because we've been inside. So let's go for the walk. Guys, which way?
Yeah,
that way.
Lanza, I never came in a jam. I call suicidal.
Push, why are you talking about suicidal dogs?
I'm gonna go on YouTube.
Oh, here we go. So yeah, guys, just a casual. Walk down to the pool area. Beverage in hand, Jameson Select Reserve.
Right.
I'm available for promo.
That was the thing, Hennessy, not the normal one.
Not the normal one. Jameson, not the normal one. It's Select Reserve event. Oh, baby girl, please can you just flip the camera? Oh, but we here. You see what I did there? But. What? She even bought me a charger. But yo, lighting is fucking fantastic. The people are fantastic. Agumnandi apa. Yena sisi. It's 11 light.
Both correct. What the fuck?
Go.
I know.
That's why we used to more.
We have a pillow cleanser, bro.
Feed themselves and family. By any means, your enemies. My enemies, we wet them up like a canteen.